didn't have any camps, so he was, you know, pressuring bot, as we saw. And then he just pings the grump that's just coming up. But now actually trying to punish Clid as the fear will come in. Do have Zekka moving over, but there's a level 6 Azir as he picks up both of them. And Zekka, even though he flashes away, he will be going down as the lethal tempo Nocturne puts in so much DPS.
So two kills going over to T1.